of the world is coming up fast on the Merrick's Freightliner. Float looks like it has a spaceship that's crashed, a porta pot on fire with a cow hanging out, and a tornado sucking up everything in its path. Coming up behind is a float that I built in 1 week, and I couldn't think of any other theme, so we're having a close encounter of the turd kind. It looks like we have aliens throwing out little poo bags to everyone. So enjoy. Next up, you have the town of Crook. Their float this year is just representing America. And always stand for the flag and remember all the people who have fallen by kneeling in respect for them. Next, we have our Logan County Clerk, Pam Bacon, and our Logan County Commissioners, Brian Pelton and Joe McBride. If anyone's thirsty, we have Donnell Harms driving the John Deere Gator, donated by 21st Century, the drinks by Cuskies, and also by the Crook Fair Board. So please enjoy something cold. Let's everyone give our Crook Volunteer Fire Department a big hand. They're always there, taking care of anyone and anytime, and they fed everyone this morning, did a wonderful job.